Tom Ford dan baru tahu kalau Tom Ford itu ada Tom Ford Services di Thailandnya. Jadi kalian bisa ke store-nya and you guys can try out their services. I feel like it's really cool. Terus aku nanya apakah services ini itu complimentary? Yes. Jadi mau kalian beli atau kalian tidak beli, kalian bisa try out the services and find which product suits you the best. Hari ini aku bakal mau ngelakuin yang face architecture and I'm gonna take you on a journey with me. Ini tuh service yang mana sih kak? Kalau yang ini?
This is the face architecture.
Face architecture.
It's about like highlighting your best features. Kayak misalnya, oh how to use the contour, how to use the blush, how to really bit by bit to enhance your features. Biasanya kan we don't know where to place it. We don't know how to shape it. So we will have with the face architecture with all the tone of beauty.
Hari ini bakal bantu sama Mas Herdy. Ini aku lagi mau dimakain skincare-nya dulu.
Satu pump ini berapa? Ini yang satu.
Lighting Tom Ford tuh bagus banget ya.
Bagus.
Kayak ini kok lighting-nya tuh pas gitu.
That's why he's an architect for a reason.
Look at the finish. I love it. Ini aku pakai Shade and Illuminate Soft Radiance Foundation. Aku pakai shade yang Fawn 4.0. Look at that. Ini padahal tadi pakainya tuh tipis-tipis. But it looks so flawless and it still looks like my skin.